Hey guys, welcome back to the Roadstar channel, and today I'm gonna be back on Lemon Cloud Skyblock, and we're gonna be not cringily building. Oh, that was a ton of lag right there, but we're not gonna be cringily building. We're gonna be fun building, hopefully. You see, that hopefully is very important right there. We're gonna be building Spleef today. We've expanded this area in the back over here, and we've got all of these players that I trust more than others, you could say, that will be playing with us, and we're gonna be building out of obsidian stuff. But first, we gotta go to the shout out board. Shout out to TBNRFan12345 6, shout out to Pearby, shout out to Keith Sharp Jr., shout out to TBNRCat, shout out to Kirito underscore 1699. I say all the numbers. Shout out to Flutterfly1, shout out to Chinese Rice Man, shout out to Froggy Ken, wait, Sen. Or Ken, I don't remember. I asked you this question and I still don't remember. Shout out to Golden Dirt, shout out to Ghost Swifts, shout out to Pimento Pimp, shout out to Fisher Free. Oh, shout out a lot to Pearby, he's giving me a ton of money. Shout out to Jocelyn RL, shout out to Kawaii Plays, and shout out to NHX. And by the way, I haven't ever actually done this before, but Nothing Classy was making a deal. If I traded him one of my Azure Dev's heads, he would give me his head. So I have one less head of Azure Dev now. I kind of feel bad, but I didn't have his head, so I was like, fine. And like, it took a while of like thinking. But anyways, so if we're gonna start building, we're gonna have it level up off the floor because I'm gonna have water at the base, and I want to make it out of obsidian so it's, not as easy to grief if people do. So let's get my shovel. I also, like, redid my, PVs because that theater messed it up big time. Okay, wait. So if we want the spleef to be in this area, it'll probably start here and then go all the way. Okay, I don't want them to die. Okay, so we have to build probably two more, and then, okay, this entire space needs to be cleared out because this is where the water is gonna be. Okay. If I can match it up with the other side. Okay. Oops. And I don't know if it's just me, but right now my voice sounds really deep. I don't know if that's just me, or probably because it's like later in the day, but it sounds pretty deep to me. So yeah. Just like wondering, like, if you're thinking it sounds deeper, that's, I hear it too, it's not just you, like, sounds deeper, a lot deeper, really deep. No, I can't go that deep, I can't actually say that. Why is it so deep? Like, I have trouble comprehending this. It's like, deep. Okay, well, okay, you have to, I'm gonna line this part with obsidian. This is just the border, so that they can get out. Oh, rip. Come on, OP pickaxe, do me justice. Okay. Why? It just, like, hates me. It's like, nope, you can't place it in the right spot, can you? There you go. Oh! Another appearance by Rosie and Fluffy this time. Okay. Rip. There's, like, this weird noise outside. I don't know if you guys can hear it, but, like, it's like a dead cat, like, trying to speak. I don't know what it is, but it sounds really nasty. Ew. I still don't know what that noise is. Like, it's actually nasty. Ooh, that reminds me of what happened yesterday. I'm gonna tell you guys a really quick story while I'm building this. So basically, I was just on TeamSpeak talking with my friends, and then so there's this link that my friend sent me, and so I clicked on it, and then it was legit just a picture of two cats, one black, one white, and their, like, tails were intertwining. And then, all of a sudden, I hear, like, three knocks coming from, like, my backyard, like, the other side of the wall, and so I started freaking out. And then I tell my friend this, and then they finally realize, and they're like, dude, you should click on the link again. So I click on the link, and those three knocks and a couple more were in, like, it was kind of like one of those, like, jump scare pages, but it wasn't, like, actually a jump scare. It kind of just, like, yeah, it was a sad story, because I was, like, honestly scared for my life. I was like, am I going to die? Because, I don't know if I told you guys the story already, but, like, a while ago, there was, like, there was a snake in my, like, in the bedroom upstairs, like, on the bed, and that's, like, oh, yeah, see, my dogs are, like, that happened, it was scary. Okay, well, basically, it was legit, like, okay, you know what, I'm just gonna stop talking, maybe they will stop, because I want them to stop, or somebody's having a party. I honestly think that could be one thing that's happening right now, because I'm hearing all of this noise. Like, you know how, like, you can hear, like, in the next house over, there's, like, a party, because, like, you can hear, like, the douche, douche, douche. Like, that's what I'm hearing right now. Okay, they need to calm down. Like, there have been parties more than one time at my neighborhood. You can just calm down. Here, wait, let me take one. Oh, okay. Okay, that kind of screwed me up. Okay. So we're gonna have the doors exit here. We're gonna have two exits. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then right in between. Oh, that lag, right there. Ooh, another lag strike. Okay. Now we need some doors. Here, I'm gonna get some pressure plate. Can they use pressure plates? I think they can. Hopefully they can. Okay, so we got pressure plates, and we need iron doors. Luckily, I already have almost all of this stuff on my island. Okay. Yeah, they can use it. Okay, I was about to ask if somebody could step on that. Okay. And then rip that lag. Oh, Lord. Don't start, please. You're scaring me. I'm talking to my dog, by the way, not me. How tall do we want this to be? Because this is, like, where the ladders are gonna be. So, if we're gonna have, we're gonna have the snow start here, then it has to be 3, and then, yeah, so I guess there's about okay. I'm gonna go get some, okay, I'll mark with a snow block, and someone changed this to snow golem spawner, so, like, we have snow. I didn't know there were these spawners, I don't know who changed it, but it was chicken. I think you guys should remember this. It was a chicken spawner. 1, 2, 3. Okay, wait. There we go. And my voice was, like, high this morning, so I don't know what happened now. Okay. Yeah, so this can be where it starts. Yeah. Okay. I don't really care how it looks on the outside as long as we can actually play. Okay, so how much do you think I'll need? Probably at least 10 stacks to, like, finish the entire thing. I'll buy 7. Okay. This is why we need a lot of money. Like, I'm not hoarding money just to, like, complete that one achievement that, is for, like, 100 mil. I'm, like, the reason why I have a ton of money is so it'll be easy for me to get, like, the supplies if we ever, like, are filming and then I need something. Oh, good 9 stacks. Just fill my hotbar. Probably still won't be enough. Like, I could buy all that obsidian with ease, and, like, I wouldn't have to worry about, like, what else I need to buy because I have that much money. Okay. I actually think it's turning out pretty well so far. Because, like, this time I actually know what I'm doing because I've built a sleep before. It was, like, just me and my friends on a creative server, but, like, I know how to do this. So, it's, like, not as bad as that movie theater because that took a bit of, like, creative thinking that I don't really have because I like to build. I don't know if you noticed, but, like, I can build the stuff underneath my island really fast and really well because it's, like, one uniform pattern, and, like, there's no 3D designs that I have to worry about. There's, like, no design issues. It's legit just me just building because island levels, and no one's gonna look down there anyways, so who cares? Okay. I kind of want him to move. If he can move, that would be great. RIP. Swear to God if he's AFK. Okay, maybe one. I also have to do the lighting. Okay. Hopefully, I don't know. Hopefully people don't, like, use that to cheat or anything. RIP. But this is gonna be the entire arena. You guys can hear my furious clicking. Okay. Actually, yeah, this is Silk Touch. Did I get that block or? I'll just break it. Here, wait. Slash is coop. Take that. Don't let them have it. I don't know if they want to help or not. And then I have more because I know a ton of people donated it. It's just in my PBs somewhere. If I'm not talking, it's because I'm like honestly trying to finish this so we have time to play. Oh, I haven't been saying this on camera, but like we are so close to 300 subscribers. Thank you guys so much for just like clicking that subscribe button, even though like that movie theater. I was surprised, like I'm not gonna lie, like, 2 people unsubscribed, but, like, I thought there would be, like, at least 10, because that was really bad. Like, honestly, that first episode, that one was really bad. Like, I'm not even gonna lie. You guys don't have to lie either. Like, that was bad. Like, don't even tell me that was not bad. That was bad. Like, the redstone thing, and, like, it was cringe. Like, 100% cringe. Because I did not plan out what I was going to do, and, like, I was expecting comments from you guys, and I didn't get any, so I didn't know what to do. And I was like, you know what? Me and Bert are just gonna do this on our own. Okay, you like... Okay. Like, Polar Cactus is like, please, dude. I'm trying to help. Okay, wait, I need more snow. Rip. There we go. Okay, this is starting to finally look better. Wait, can he not get back up? Did he fall? Did he fall? Is it dark down there? Not really. Did he fall, though? I cry. I, like, watch him take, like, half a stack of obsidian just, like, for himself. If we can TP, that'll be... I need... Oh, okay. Okay, I need people to help. I can't do this on my own fast enough. Okay, there. Oh, hey, it's drop. Hey, dude. Okay. Well, okay. There we go. Okay, I, like, haven't commentated at all. But then again, commentating really is just talking to myself. And that's kind of, like, if you think about it, YouTubers really just are talking to a screen. If nobody watches their videos, like, they're legit just talking to a screen. Like, that's kind of scary if you think about it. Like, if you have no views, they're legit just talking to themselves. And, like, it's sad. Did you fall? Rip. Okay, I'm gonna go get some wood and sticks for ladders. Didn't load in. I almost, like, went through the roof. Okay, so I clearly have none. That's mushroom. Okay. I don't think... Oh, did they just put water up the side? Okay. This is meant for ladders. Probably not gonna have a roof, just so, like, it'll be lighter and easier to do stuff. Okay, well, people are running out of obsidian, but, like... Okay. We're so close to being done. I'm excited now. I really want to play this. Because it seems really fun. Like, especially with the people on the server. Because, this is more of, like, a Skyblock server. Like, the one we're playing on is a Skyblock server, but, like, it does have, like, different minigames like Skywars, but, like... Since it isn't much of a minigame server, I want to see how good they are and stuff. Is someone trapped? I thought someone was trapped. Rip, I need more. You know what? I'm just gonna go buy some. Let me just place the glowstone first. Okay, oh wait, Rip, I need that side too. There we go. Okay, so we need obsidian and about like a stack and a half of snow, probably, or two stacks. If they do sell snow, I don't think they do. No, because people wanted to trade. Nope, they don't, okay. Just gonna go have to go get some then. We do have a snow. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Still getting some. So that's okay. If he could jump up, that would be perfect. There we go. Okay, we have another stack. They're all just kind of, like, watching me now. Like, finish. We want to play. It's kind of sad that, like, 64 blocks really is nothing. Like, that little area was almost 64 blocks. It's kind of depressing if you think about it. Okay, I'm just gonna... Never mind. Okay, no. I was gonna, like, put a ring around it, but, like, if we're just gonna play, we're gonna play, like, how it is played. Like, no one's gonna cheat because I'm watching, so. Meh. Okay, you know what? Oh, that! Yep, okay, I understand his hardships now, because, like, if you do that, it just completely breaks through the ground. Rip. See, guys, I was just gonna go get some when your shovel too OP for the craft. That was really depressing. I wasn't expecting my shovel. Well, at least we know we have OP shovels. Like, yay. That was a surprise. I can click once and it almost breaks the ground. Oh, rip. 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 This is hard. Oh, that's why I put obsidian. That's really funny. Okay. Here, wait. Build this. think this should be enough. Rip. Okay. Okay, we can do this. Watch this be like a 50-minute video, just me building snow. Like, come on, don't melt. Don't melt on me. I'm trying to build you in spleef. Don't melt. Like, just 50 minutes of that. What if that was actually a video, though? Like, just me, like, no. Don't melt, snow. Don't melt. I need to build a spleef. Rip, we're so close. Okay. That's four blocks. Okay. My spelling is wonderful. Okay. If they get off, I'll just eliminate them from the game. Because honestly, like, if you're not gonna play, then like, while even like when I'm here, like, then why even, like, sign up? Because there's no point. Okay, let me just move the island warp sign. Oh, and tell me, what you guys want me to do in the next video, because I just came up with this because, Fisher Free was like, I'm building a spleef, so I was like, ooh, that's a good idea. And then I kind of stole his idea and made it mine. But I'm telling you his credit now, so technically. Okay. Okay. I'll get my legend shovel. This is probably unfair. Okay, slash is Coop Frost. Who else is playing that I haven't cooped yet? Okay. I think everyone here slash PV5. I'm just gonna put all of my stuff away just in case I like die or something. I don't think I will, but you never know. Okay. Okay, does everyone have a shovel? Doesn't matter what it looks like. Shover. I said shover. Okay, like, is everyone ready? Because I think these two are AFK. Okay, that's legend. Okay, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, four, three, two, one. Okay. Oh. People have fallen. Oh, Lord. Oh, wait. I have God. I'm not gonna die. Oh, Lord. Oh, no. This is the last level. No. Oh, wait. All the entities are clearing. Oh, rip. No. Don't. Oh, rip. I'm out. Ooh, someone has a silk touch, I think. I'm gonna try to collect all these before it, like, disappears. Maybe we could play one more, because this is a really fast game, but it's fun. Snowballs do nothing. Okay. I'm just gonna start rebuilding it while they're doing that. Tell me who you guys want to play, because we can... tell me your username in chat, and we can, have, like, have a wall of people I trust. And then we can just all play. Wait, can I just... Aw, never mind. I thought that should work. Like, that would have been something cool. If snowballs could just slash block. Like they have, for like gold and stuff. Snow. Tell me down in the comments below, would you rather like summer or winter? I like winter personally because I don't like to sweat. And like, I like the snow. Okay, we're gonna build from the bottom again. Who did win? Oh, Polar? Okay, I guess Polar Cactus was the winner of that one. I don't really care if he's Snowbox or not. I guess he didn't win then. I don't know who won then. Oh, wow. It's been really silent, huh? I'm sorry. I've been reading chat. This is, like, a sad episode now because we're kind of just playing and you guys are watching us play. But literally, if you guys want to play, tell us your usernames down in the comments below. And then I will make a wall on the other side of this obsidian and legit just have a, like, list, like, sign list full of usernames that of people that I can trust. Like, I know there's certain people that, like, donate to me a lot of stuff. And, like, the amount of stuff they donated, like... They probably will not grief, if you know what I mean, because, like, they donated a ton of that stuff, like, money or whatever, and so, like, if they grief, there really would be no point. It's those kind of people, or, like, because I'm here, and, like, the thing I like about Coop is, like, whenever you leave, it turns off, so, like, whoever has perms will not have it after. Like, that's one of the things I really like about it, because I don't have to, like, uncoop anyone, like, the entire list of people that I added, or, I don't have to, like, worry about people griefing me offline. Like, that's one of the things I really hate when, like, somebody adds you to their island and, like, doesn't, they don't, like, they just grief you. Like, I know that isn't allowed, but some people do that. I know some people, I think. Hopefully they stopped. Okay. Yes, I'm sorry, but I don't have a silk touch shovel, and Legend is really fast. So, we had to deal with it, okay? Like... I'm gonna go get some more snow. Wait, never mind. I have some in my... At least the ground wasn't as bad lagging this time. Okay. One last round. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, go. Okay. Lord. Let's just dodge. Let's just dodge this round. Oh, okay. Like, we can just try. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. No, 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 no. Try not to touch the obsidian if I can. Please? No? No, 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 no. We're friends. We're friends. No! Oh, I fell all the way down to the last level. No, 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 no. Please. No, 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 no. Gosh dang it. Dirt got me every single time. I cry. Alright, well, we're just gonna pick up the snowballs. I wish there was slash block for snowballs. Because that would be really, really useful. And slash ingot. A lot of people have been complaining about that one. Basically, like, gold ingots slowly turn into gold nugget. Wait, gold nuggets turning into ingots. That's what I meant. Not the other way around. Okay. Wait, I need to pay attention to see who's winning. Did drop win? I think drop won. Drop, or was it... Are you in? Okay, between... Okay, so it's between those two. Okay. Oh. she fell down. That was depressing. Okay. Well, I think the winner of that one was King if he didn't cheat, like, I think it was Polar Cactus last time. So... if you guys want to see different video games, yep, because we're totally not playing Minecraft right now. If you guys want to see, different mini-games that, we can just build and play, like, skee ball, I know, we can build that, or, like, quote-unquote golf, then tell me down in the comments below, because, I can build those because I know what I'm building. Like, that's why this wasn't as cringy as the movie theater, other than, like, the game silence, because when you play a game, it's kind of, like, I have to concentrate, because if I do not, I will die. And that's worse than commentating, because my commentating is, like, talk about what's going on. And then anyone, like, who's watching already knows about it, but commentate about it anyways, so. I honestly think anyone can commentate if they can talk to themselves long enough. If they have something to talk about, then you can legit just keep talking. Like, if it's like kind of talking to a friend, like, without the friend being there. Like, for me right now, I'm hoping that people will watch this video so I'm not talking to myself. That actually sounds really sad, like, if you think about it. Like, I hope people are watching my videos because I do not want to talk to myself. I'm making this for other people. Like, that's basically the goal of, I'm pretty sure, like, every YouTuber, because they want to spread their thoughts. And, like, I think it's Sky Does Minecraft, but he makes a lot of people laugh because of his Do Not Laughs, his different types of series, his attitude. So, like, there are certain mindsets that certain YouTubers, like, take so that, other people are, like, happy, or, like, they just act different, you know? Because that's how they are. My goal is just so that you guys can learn how to, like, skyblock better and, like, have fun on skyblock, and, you know, like, I may have a rank, but I did start out as a normal player if you watch episode 1. By the way, episode 1 quality was not QuickTime. That was, like, Google Hangouts, because I didn't know I had QuickTime, and I wanted to stream, but, like, nobody watched, so I was like, oh, okay, probably should switch to QuickTime then. But that's basically what happened. And, like, I did start out, like, a normal, normal member like you guys. I just bought my rank because I was recording on here and I was like, ooh, slash fly, that sounds pretty good. And, like, that's one of the reasons that I got the rank. And then legend because, yeah. So, thank you guys for watching this video. And thank you guys for supporting me through, like, my YouTube career. And I hope we can get further. And, please, comment down below, hit that like button or subscribe button if you would like to see more content from me, and, this has been, like, Spleef, like, just beautiful, beautiful Spleef. So, yeah, thank you guys for watching again, and I will see you guys later. Bye!